Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to the let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Someday I'll learn to save without having it standing on my screen. So we're continuing off, from where we left off last time. So we're going to Sealed Ambition. I was just like, what is this area called? And I will of course still keep playing as Link. Since he's... Ooh, I have an even better weapon. So let's go with that, and let's get the story beats.
Fi, a servant of the goddess Hylia, joined Link, and together they drove away the dragon knight Volga. But despite the victory, Girahim managed to slip away in the chaos. Hoping to destroy Girahim and close the Gate of Souls, Link followed Fi's advice and hurried to the sealed grounds. The Hyrulean army advanced quickly in order to catch up to their quarry. And that was when Girahim sprang his trap.
I should really play Skyward Sword. Oh, isn't this the first time we have to fight and what is it called? Imprisoned ones? I think. The big scaly things with the toes. I'm so specific. Oh, I actually have fire on my team, goody. That means I can actually get all the heartbeats if I can find them. Where am I as Link actually? I'm over there, okay. Big bomb! And now this is mine. That gate is at least open now. Oh, fuck. Okay, wait until it's dead before running in. Oh, wait a second. All of the things on their side right now. Okay. Heart piece? Question mark? No, weapon. I do think if there's a heart piece for another character, I will not be able to open the chest. Get over here, help them out. Oh, I got both of them at the same time. Good. Stand still, please. There we go. God, there's a lot of things to fight. Get heraus, all of you. Okay. See, I need to go this way. Okay, he broke the seal. God dang it. I forgot how weird he is. This cannot be a good thing. Just saying. Yeah, okay, so this is the imprisoned one. I think they're called the imprisoned. Scaly thing with the weird toes and the big teeth. Alright, there we go. Then I want to get this one. File sounds so much like a Midna. Okay, that was Link's heart speed at least. Okay, don't have any urgents other than this one. Hello, little friend. Stand still. So fix hits. Wait, what? I didn't know it could fly. Okay, but where are those cannon things? Hey, Oh, there it is. Back down with you. Right in the noggin. Thank you for stopping me in my tracks. Okay, that should be the last. For that one. Now I just need to rack up my kill count a little. Because I think it's up around 1,000 or something that the Sculpedia spawns. That is. And I think it spawns down where I removed that wall for the vines. Actually, command phi. I forgot I had two characters. Okay, if I took quicker work of those. Actually, command by. please. Just as long as Fi is down there. I'm keeping that safe. Then my goal is up here. Not sure if I can get the last heart piece before I play as Fi. Maybe that's why I got the weapon, because I have to play as the character. When I open the chest. Don't know. You're him. Wow, I always shot that. There we go. Just bang into the portal with you. Gate closed. So that is 3 out of 3. Don't remember if there were any more than that. <laughs> 150. That is a strong one. And a lot of good items. And a puzzle piece. So now we have a conversion. How can there be a heart piece for Silda and... well... but yeah, I missed that, so... that is for... a wee wizard. But next time we are going to play as Linkle just a little bit, because I know how you people like Linkle. So, but as I said, that it will be for the next time. So thank you all so much for stopping by. I hope I will see you all next time, and have a good one. Goodbye.